Haven got a boom boom blasted. Plunderport was a small island pirate town. From your vantage point on the seafloor, it is a spire beckoning.
A whole town of pirates?
I love this.
Why are you so into pirates?
They're just so free! You know, they take their ships from port to port, answering to no one, searching for fortune and infamy.
Isn't that exactly what we do, just in space?
Space pirates? Whoa!
I think we lost him.
Float it!
Ready to bring the arcane bait! Ye beg? Well, that going for you.
Smell the thing. Smell it with your fleshy nostrils. The rest will be in the thick of it.
Drop.
Oh,
look at you.
Really? This is a dire day with the pirates.
should we do for a crew? Unveil her need to wear reforming. We say all men wanted, we say all men wanted, we say all men wanted, step in, we're employing.
Oh. Down to the dry depths with ye!
God, they blew up Lachance's ship!
My best breeches were on there! New recruits, show these mean-elbowed timber shiverers what your beds are made of!
Now hang them from the yard arm!
Gabby, stay back! My gorgeous cobble kissers a lesson! Before someone gets really hurt, we'll join back up with Freewood's crew.
I have me crew back! Now! Our ship. She be the finest wooden woman to ever ride the buttery sea. Holly, find us the wreck of the Marley Maiden!
Find the maiden! Find the maiden!
We've gotten to know each other pretty well in the last few minutes. So here be the tale of woe that brought me down to the depths of what used to be the ocean.
Hell yes. Pirate backstory.
Great, I'm just gonna tune out for a minute.
I was the fiercest pirate captain on the buttery seas. I had a fine ship, a loyal crew, and true love. But I lost it all.
Wait, that's it? You didn't even explain the curse.
Oh, so me pirate backstory be insufficient for ye. Never mind then, ye scurvy cur.
Ha! See? She's got nothing. She always forgets to drop character voice when she's scrambling for a decent motivation.
Ugh.
basic dry.
Of the word.
The Marley Maiden's still mine, Charlie. Crew, prepare to board. Kill those scallywags. Use the vessel and board the maiden.
On the left if you run. No one gets rid of me that easy. Eruptor!
Thank you.
wheel.
Got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decromancy. Time to get these wooden bones dancing again. Crew, a tune, if you will. Deserve the whole truth, and there's only one way to properly deliver pirate backstory. A tunnel full of music and elaborately staged vignettes. Places, everyone!
All the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Charlie couldn't forgive me. He and his men sunk the Marley Maiden, scattered me crew, and consigned me to oblivion. There's the truth. 'Twas my fault we were cursed. So it falls on me, bony shoulders, to make it. Came true, skeleton man. You saw the hurt across the sands. Follow Polly, crew. We're off to set things right.
You're looking for trouble? You found it. Ooh, I never get tired of that.
Trying to mend what was broken. Every step reveals another lost hope. The task seems insurmountable, but a hero must keep moving forward.
This be it, crew! Beyond that wall lies the Tempest Scorn. Let's back down some hatches and shiver some timbers! Fire! Chance's ship. Where? He'll be expecting us now. Bye-bye. long gone fear he really has been recruited. Crew, prepare to blast those funds to the 17 seas!
Forgive you for turning us into skeletons. You cultivated and
broke my heart. Avast!
So be it! Avast!
Before I send you back to the sword of the deep, I'll send your crew to the depths of hell!
Chance. I be sorry. I should have asked him before I cursed the soul to undead. I was so afraid of losing you that I wasn't thinking straight.
You've never thought straight a moment in your life or unlife. But thank you.
I can't lift this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to ye. All I need is a lachance.
Damn your pirate wiles, Threewood. Me heart be always yours. I accept.
Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the fate maker, and fate brings us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerfin gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of Polly, crew! Avast!
Alright, if we make it home by morn...
Gates open for business!
Every morn will be alright.
Now our crew must show...
We're all dead, all we need. We're all your chariot of all.
level of the C4, but now the darkest abyss lies. Traveled far, earning yourself a shortcut back to the previous area. This shrine is dedicated to Throtus Punchus, the patron god of critical hits.
Who's there? I can barely see a thing. Ravine Cellar, the meanest Devocard's player in the Buttery Seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are ya? I know there's an invisible bridge over it, but I can't see it without my magical eyeglasses. I lost them to some coiled, and I just know they cheated! Can you go get them back?
I can taste your presence. It is salty somehow, with notes of gum and musk. Come to me. We have work to do.
Heaven's fool!
enemies are on the move. Our scouts report multiple encampments nearby. Need you to go squash them before they can mount another assault on Brightwing.
Dashing back.
So much. How did someone tell?
Diddle-dee-dee!
place for the weak.
Anytime soon. My night intern is near the forest, and he's got a reward for you. If he's still alive.
Over here, hero! Ooh, you done wrecked them bad guys good, hero! Paladin Mike has authorized me to open the Royal Reserve. I don't know what's inside. It's above my pay grade.
You spy patron god of experience.
Forsake me, gods! I am Baronet Tristram. And I've lost my faith. Please, I beg of you.
Help me. Have you, by chance, seen any limbs of wood on this beach? Like this one?
Can't say that I have. Why do you ask?
It's strange, but I'm not sure. I awoke in a daze, clutching this wooden arm. As the fog lifted, I was bathed in a blue light, and I heard familiar voices, but I couldn't place them. All I know is that I must recover the other limbs.
Imminent destruction! please wouldn't kill you. Looks comfy.
Now bring it back, obviously. Now, you're gonna walk my child around and help him do his business. And if you do it wrong, you will suffer. Oh, Pookie. Auntie Acres found a new walker. Such a good boy. Yes, you are. Now put that collar on. Time for walkies.
Did that thing just talk?
Haven't you ever seen an enchanted collar before? What a rube.
Daddy, please, Daddy, please, could you pet me?
He likes you. Low standards, I guess. Give him a rub. Show him you're friendly.
I love you.
Oh, Boopie Kittens, he's the sweetest boy. Okay, time for his walking. Watch out for strays. Interrupted. He can't make duty if he's anxious. Looks like it's boom boom time. Keep my Pookie boy safe. Leave Pookie alone, you mongrels. Go on, scat!
You heard her. Scat. Or whatever that means.
The hell out of here!
Yeah! This park is for crab people, you know what? Does this look like a fishbowl to you? But mind they don't get too rough. He's a sensitive boy. Look at that stupid guppy puppy thinking he can just waltz into our crab park and we're not gonna do nothing about it.
It's insulting is what it is.
Sea war people, I swear. Oh, those bullies. Psst. Hey, you. The has a little teeny rune on Pookie's collar. Go ahead and hit it for me. Crop playtime, Pookie.
Dying, those Crab Park dudes said something about Pookie being like a legend. What was that about?
If you read the tie-in novel, you'd understand.
Yeah, Valentine, I did.
What? When?
Well, the last point
took you long enough. Now it's feeding time. Turn on his collar again so he can eat like a big boy. Go on! Now you take that collar back where you found it, you butt-sniffing frog. a cookie? Get the hell off my property, you malcontent!
And come back and play with Pookie anytime, you hear?
On the menu. Never send a corpse to do a killer's job.
Thank you. moment, please.
Spells are up. Imminent destruction!
Of eternal faith. It's real. I must read it this very moment. Life isn't about waiting for the storm to pass. It's about learning to dance in the rain. It's so profound. I feel the warmth of the gods in my heart. Thank you, hero. I must hang this in my guest bathroom so that all may feel its glory.